is a big city.
It is. No gun trucks yet.
No. The wheels of fate turn slowly, my brother.
Misfit, this is Haymaker.
Send traffic.
Misfit, BDA is there. Inconclusive. However, as of about 300 hours, forward elements of Colonel Garrison's regiment took to be a bridge. This puts Misfit and Haymaker in position to capture enemy structures housing strategic intelligence. Break.
Copy that. There's Haymaker. We're going. All call signs, Misfit. We on mission launch. Repeat, we on mission launch.
Sir. Roger.
Blackbird. Mortar out. Go! Go! Go!
Oh, damn. People still driving like nothing happens. Whole city is on fire. Oh, that was a close one. Damn, this looks cool. Whoa, what the? What happened to him? What the? Man, the lighting is on point. That was actually a surprisingly good show. Didn't really expect that. Oh, that's fine. I think this is Scar. Please don't push me. Oh boy. Trying to, sir. Dude.
Oh, man.
Are you kidding me? There's like no way to avoid those hits. A little frustrating, but okay. It looks cool though. Are you enemies? No. Like how? There's like one pixel showing me. Okay. Do that yourself. They have an aimbot, sir. And your soldiers are on the way. Don't have the frags.
Enemy football balls on the hill. Gotta break cover.
I don't see them.
Suppress those MG positions so we can move up.
How did this shoot? There's nobody here. I don't see a thing. Man, why don't they cover me? I wish I had grenades. There we go.
Clear.
Enemy foot mobiles on the hill.
Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. Help. Maybe help. Or don't. That kind of ruins the immersion. Guys, just being posed.
Captain Brady!
Outstanding job securing the apartments. One tree field attack from Mister for this mission. You're with us.
Well, let's go then.
About this route.
1-3 is the fastest course we can plot to the bank.
It's going to take us right up. I mean, that's all Badlands after the tunnel, sir. think I just agreed to be ambushed.
Why don't we just shoot ourselves and save them the trouble?
Seriously, we're gonna get jacked.
Frankly, gentlemen, I'm not hearing the aggression I'd like. Keep scanning.
Nothing yet.
Shit, where's he going?
Well, on the place we can. Forward.
You heard him. Pull over.
Dankens. Thinking that. Oh, wow.
Over here.
Oh, that's probably nothing. But that's something. Oh, man. Okay, let's go, sir. Even how ridiculous this is, it is sometimes pretty immersive. Go, go, go. Oh, I really don't like when they run straight to your fire. I'm in line of fire. Whoop. That's like impossible aim. What? There we go. This can't be good. And it's not. What? Whoa! He just literally disappeared. Oh well.
Hey! Fuck!
Get the fuck out of here!
How did I survive that? Like, direct shot from the tank. Oh, are you kidding me? Go, 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 go!
Sound off! I'm good!
Alright. Flair! You good? Good?
Motherfucker, that was a T-90 and I'm still breathing. I'm better than good. I'm fucking awesome.
Blackburn! Blackburn, you okay?
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Let's go!
Well, that just happened. You had a ATV before.
If they can get here in time.
Oh no, they're pushing me again.
I think that's the back.
Guess so.
Fucking T-90's back. We gotta do something.
Well, you have a bazooka, dude. Whoa, whoa, whoa. To hit the light pole. Come on now. Really? What? No way. You kidding me? Okay, that didn't do a thing. We have anything more to kill it? Or did I just fail? Somehow I've still one bullet. I mean rocket.
Tank destroyed! Tank destroyed! Doing great, Blackbird.
How did it take so many bullets? Which I mean rockets. I don't have rockets, sir. Okay, now I somehow have. Now it destroyed with the one shot. Okay.
Enemy contact, so
No way. I wouldn't move yet. There's like a lot of guys in the windows. There we go. Although, oh boy.
See if you can find a way in through the back. Oh.
There? Yeah. Woo! There are like endless waves of enemies. This is stupid. Oh my goodness. Yeah, of course that will happen if you do that. Wow. We need new leaders. So it's just a matter of luck, I guess. Come on. Stupidest plan of my life. Pretty tall building, though.
Boost me up!
Right. Come on. Oh. Upsy-daisy. Whatever that means. Wait a minute, it's just two of us?
I'm in.
Whoa, what? Oh, I failed. Ow. And I failed again. I'm gonna end up getting us killed. Yeah, there we go. Oh man, I hate those mechanics. Oh, come on. Okay, now that I know it's E. Thank you. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, fun mechanic. Feels so good. Oh my goodness, that was stupid.
Clear.
Nice, you go.
Why? That would never happen in real life, ever. Okay. Somebody there? Yep.
I'm taking cover.
Oh, hello. How do you shoot, man? Really? Well, that's strong class. Oh my goodness. Sometimes this game manages to break my immersion like completely. At times. Oh dude, I didn't see you. Where is he shooting it again? I think I saw. Yep. That was a grudge shot. Oh, dude. What's this? It's like almost I could read that. No, no way. Huh?
Gentlemen, we're looking for any sign of Al Bashir. Find it, bag it. You guys, clear the basement. We'll sweep the rest of the building.
Roger.
Blackburn, come on. Montez, door.
Well, this looks bad. On to the darkness. Well, not really. Do you have to push me? Are you kidding me?
Okay.
Well, I didn't see that.
Pay out your rope, careful.
Mission impossible it is.
point. Keep tension on the line.
Yep. I hear something down there. Talking, maybe.
You think? Oh, come on. It's kind of annoying
when they're scripted.
Oh boy.
Shears in there?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Makovich, open the gate. Burn a hole! Clear!
What the fuck is this?
Computers.
Montez!
You smell that?
Smoke. Corday.
Keep the door open.
God damn it, Timmy.
Yeah.
I'm going in.
Think this is gonna be a trap.
Clear. Holy shit. Gold mine.
It's an operations room. Looks like they tried to destroy it.
No, look, shit's still here. I want everything bagged and tagged.
Uh-huh. Oh, shit, we got maps of Paris, New York. I got a train timetable here, it says 6:02.
Shit. Come over here.
It's radioactive. Is that a good idea?
We don't got a choice. Holy shit. You know what that is?
Russian. Portable nukes.
There's only one there.
Wait, there's room for two more. Where the hell are the other two?
Hey, you need to see this! Claire!
Oh, shit!
That's Al-Bashir. Who's the other guy?
I don't know. They're coming down. We need to secure the nuke and get the hell out of here.
What about the intel?
No, there's no time. Let's get the nuke and move.
Now this whole building's gonna come down.
This is Misfit 1-3.
Misfit, this is actual sound.
Misfit, we have secured what appears to be a WMD. Break? There may be more than one.
Misfit 1-3, you're breaking up. Are you reporting WMD? Say again, you're breaking up.
Oh, that can't be good.
Nope.
How many portable nuclear devices did you see in the bank vault?
One.
You saw one?
Just one, but space is for three.
Just because I see a couple of lights at night doesn't mean I saw a goddamn UFO.
Look, we believe there were three.
I believe Elvis is still alive too, but I'm not buying any tickets for fucking shows.
How about the other nukes?
Well, one's already here.
So you don't know about Paris?
What?
You heard me.
You didn't stop it.
Who didn't stop what? You mean him? He used to be Russian Spetsnaz, Vimpel Unit. Dmitry Dima Mayakovsky.
The kind of operator who doesn't show up someplace by accident.
We know you know him.
Hey, we've met. If you want to make a point, make it.
We think you know why he was in Paris.
Tell me what happened in Paris, then I'll tell you.
We don't know any more than you do. The only person who knows what happened in Paris is Dima.